Hey, we're back. Oops. Tap the audio switch over there. You got it? All right. Increase the auto. Okay. Right. Let me, double check. Be good. Should be good. All right. Toot toot. Let's go.
Be useful.
Well, yeah. Fucking almost got bisected.
I'll keep this for later.
You got bisected by your seatbelt. Okay.
The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
Thank you.
Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah! Miguel! Can you hear me? Where are you?
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
Sweet, sweet, sweet. And where can we craft? Crafting it.
Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. I'll need a tool to open that. Be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck.
Where? Boy. Alright, I guess we need a climbing axe?
Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck.
Oh. Sweet. All right.
Good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it.
Are you fucking... Oh.
Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. Nice. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn!
Let's see if we can strengthen this bow. Let's see what happens in the crypt.
Careful, careful. I wonder where this will lead.
Oh, fuck.
Careful, careful.
What's up, Kuya Sai? I don't know, man. I'm just going through my backlog of games. I don't really care. I mean, it's a way for me to get through all of my games. To have like a consistent streaming schedule. Yeah. I forgot when I started. Oh shit. Fuck. Forgot that rope. Can you jump this? You can't jump it. Okay. Okay. I mean, not surprised. I'm seeing a lot of people stop using it, but. Oh! Fuck. I'm not surprised. Like, I'm seeing a lot of my buddies, like, using Twitter more. Good, man, good.
That's
just
got to be the way up.
Just we're still working from home. So I mean, honestly, even with the like once we get back to normal, we're gonna become hybrid according to my boss anyway. Like my division. So, if I don't have any meetings, I can actually work from home. And if there's like meetings, then you have to go to the office. But like once your meeting's over, like you can just go home afterwards. sweet. Run. I played the first one already. I already finished it. Like the one in Japan. So yeah, it's this one is I saw it on my backline. Like, you know what? I'm just gonna start going through it. Fuck. What do I want? Let's see this. Phasmagoria? I've seen some gameplay of it. I'm kind of chicken on horror games, so I actually want to before I dive it. Oh god, I don't know, man. I'm kind of chicken. There's no upgrade path. Yeah, I saw. I've been to your streams a couple of times. I don't chat, but. Oh, okay. That drop is really bad. Don't chat. I just like listening to your tunes, man. I like your tunes. I'm that stalker. Goes to your Twitch and just listens to you. Like when I'm doing some work, I'm gonna put your music in the background. It's like, hey, it's Spotify. Oh no, I'm supportive. I just like listening to your music because it's hey man, it's better than free radio. Oh yeah, definitely. It's not the first time, dude. I've been to a couple of your streams. I'm just not talking. I'm shy, man. I'm shy. Aw. So no Spotify for me until you recover. Dude, you're like my music, like you're my background music, man. What am I gonna do?
Miguel? Where are you? Oh no. Miguel?
Holy shit. How many dead bodies now?
Every part of the world seems to have its own mythical, forest-dwelling, bipedal creature. Around here, it's known as the Sisamite, the guardian of the forest. Described as large and ape-like, it's rumored to kill male humans on sight,
but takes the females to its cave for mating purposes.
Oh boy. Boss fight, boss fight. Fuck. Thank you. I craft? Alright, I'm gonna get confused on how to fucking craft the shit. Crafting. Hold. Okay. Okay. Anymore. Nice. Let's grab all the shit.
That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah! Thank you.
your pickaxe. Thank you. Grab the hide.
I thought I got you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it.
Fucking all.
What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Oh, hey, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
Sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock.
Alright, man. Enjoy.
So hard forward. Flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
Well, I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Oh.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Man, that's fucking gross.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kowak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good.
Let's see here.
I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
If you were out there, I wanted to be able to find you. Had a flare gun.
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
crafting, crafting. Oh, there we go.
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff that you said? About the cataclysms? The apocalypse?
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for. Or for Trinity to kill for.
We can get through here. Give me a hand.
Be Kwakyaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gosh. You're right.
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay. Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
I hope that the bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it? Too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly. Did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow. You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Oh, the bucket's leaking.
Hmm.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
There's a hole here.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. This describes something nearby.
Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within their eternal struggle.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Oh, okay. I think I get it now.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
Some sort of sealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
Can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Did your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest, or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria. such a relief to have Jonah back, especially after Miguel. At least Jonah didn't ask what happened. The Jaguars. I don't want him to worry. We have to stay sharp if we're gonna get ahead of Trinity. I found something. There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire. You find anything?
Roots and ruins.
Ready to head out then?
Let's go. Climb to make it across. This gear is early 20th century.
Okay, there it is.
What an incredible sight. This could be the way out. They must have abandoned this place in the middle of building it. Find a way across the cenote. Must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
Shit. Okay.
Find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right.
Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent...
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
How will we know when we're back on track to find the hidden city?
My ruins are bound to stand out, right?
Right. How far do you think it is to Kwakyaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are.
Oh boy. There's the leather jacket. Look at this. Oh, nice, nice. Thank you.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On three, two, one.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always try to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know.
I think did I miss a game or something?
I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
I don't remember Jonah from the first game. I can't remember if it's him, but
keep things from me. Hide things about her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course.
I've created as many mysteries as you solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
Lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
I might have missed the game because that felt so. It's Tomb Raider, Shadow of the Tomb Raider. How many? I gotta look, because now this is kind of bugging me.
To claim her treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials. The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. Test of skill. Our hero will need a bullseye to weigh down that basket.
Oh, come on. It's there.
The forbidden tomb calls out. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava.
It's there. How the fuck? Come on. Rotates with this.
The floor gives way. Lara tumbles into the darkness.
Okay, there it is.
The excavation will soon reveal the secrets of this site.
Hmm.
treasure is revealed.
I'm so confused on what actually oh man, the screen tearing is really bad.
Amazing. Croft has entered a burial chamber that has not been disturbed in millennia. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. The adventurer should not dally any longer. Croft should hurry if she wants to find the treasure. She discovers a strange set of hieroglyphs. Clues to the forbidden tomb, perhaps?
Kobe.
Fresh graves. The king does not take kindly to trespassers.
Yes. I think you misunderstand. Yes, I know.
Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What
does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time.
The fuck?
The Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle.
What the fuck, kid?
The castle tower is taller than she thought.
This kid's crazy.
Our hero continues climbing. Looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on!
The fuck's wrong with this kid?
Young Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it, but an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached.
What the fuck?
Last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. Wow. By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. with light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe.
North, 9 East.
Light, unlock her love's release. It worked. Need to find the White Queen. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. Yatiri. South American healer. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. This looks Mayan. Is it Kukulkan? I wonder who those two dogs are. Animal skulls, an omen of death. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An an ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. A statue of an Ariki from the Cocaidans, 25th dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate. A Persian lioness. This looks Greek? No, Persian. I wonder what she's guarding. The death mask of Agamemnon, found in Mycenae. An African tribal mask, made of gold. Ashanti, perhaps. The great bat's wings unfurl. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. This is from Colombia, a Xeno chieftain mask. I wonder if these eyes have seen El Dorado.
Oof.
Shield reflects the light beam. She is the White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. The Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain. The poor Queen, Maria Theresa, died a painful death, to which the king said, "This is the first trouble she has given me." game, two shields, and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? This enigmatic illustration, recovered from a cursed and empty mausoleum, might be what our brave adventurer needs to finally find.
Okay, I think I know what to do.
Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Amazing. Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything.
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Oof.
This is very, very important. I cannot burden my responsibilities just on the third.
You are
obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Oof.
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
There's the... Nice. All right. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Right. All right, we're gonna wrap it up for there for tonight. Been fun, but yeah, good progress. Good progress. It's 13%. Nah, that's not bad. So, all right. And yeah, that's it for tonight. We're gonna. What day is tomorrow? Tuesday. I'll see if I can stream tomorrow, but I have to work early on Wednesday, so I don't know. I might not. I just do a video on one of my collect CDs, one of my planned videos, so I'll probably just do it there, and I'll resume streaming on Wednesday. Alright. See you guys.